A 23-year-old motorist is the island's latest road fatality. Police spokesman Acting Inspector Rodney Inniss said the accident occurred around 5:45 p.m. this evening along the Belle section of the ABC Highway. Inniss reported that the motorcycle and car were travelling north along the roadway when they became involved in a collision. The name of the victim has not yet been released. Barbados has now recorded 14 road fatalities from 13 collisions for the year 2021.